What's up, guys? I just wanted to do kind of like an update video. I haven't been on in a little bit. Pretty soon I'll have a video on about building cabinets for my stealth trailer and a few other things. Well, probably one last ride on the Go Kart because I ended up selling the Go Kart, so she's gone now. But I did make sure I got some video of it before I did. And yeah, whatever else I can come up with. Well, guys, we got the Go Kart back out. Me and Steven this time. The grill decided to do a little fishing. As you can see, got my boy Travis, Mikey out here. See what we can get. Well, Mikey got the first fish.
I wouldn't count that as a fish. Oh, his shrimp's jumping out.
Yeah. Little.
Here, biting that hook.
Yeah, he is.
And guess what? He's stuck in the little circle thing. Unless he swims through one of those holes.
He done puffed himself up, putting himself between two rocks. Another puffer fish. Different spot. It matches your gloves. Yeah, yeah. You grab me.
Clean it.
Are you
gonna clean it?
You
gotta make sure.
Yeah.
You're
clean it. That's a nice one, man.
It's at least damn near close to 15 inches. He's a keeper. You want it? Thank you.
Well, that'll just about do it. I threw a sunset in there at the end there for all my friends and family that are up north and battling snow and cold weather. You guys keep warm and stay safe. And I'd like to say thank you to Travis, Steven, and Mikey for hanging out in the videos. And that'll just about do it. Don't forget to like, it helps me out. And subscribe if you haven't. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you'd like to see. And till next time, thanks for watching, guys.